socket wrench set again? All I see in the garage is family stuff. You know, not your stuff.
Dick around on your own time. It's in the toolbox. In the garage. You won't be late to school on my watch.
Yeah, I will if I just take forever to find it. Just do other things instead.
Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
I must have seen this in a trailer. Because I didn't play
anything.
What's
David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Because I didn't play anything with, yeah. Even controlling Chloe Price, especially when she didn't have blue hair. Well, I'm gonna look at everything else first. We'll hit him over the head with the fire extinguisher, that's a good plan.
Should fill this with gasoline just in case David's car ever catches on fire. Yeah. The stereo used to be in Dad's workshop. I should hook it up in my room before garbage day gets it first.
Hmm.
Dad's old camera. Do they even make film for these anymore? Uh-oh. Mom's been cleaning again.
Hmm.
This was the photo Mom took down from the living room. Guess we don't have room for it and David's mustache.
I thought the photo from the living room you said was a family photo. You just couldn't remember which one. This is not a family photo, this is a wedding photo.
David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is. Ever think of that? Dad's toolbox. He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted.
Hmm.
Do these have chapters on hotwiring your mom's boyfriend's car so you can drive it off a cliff? Asking for a friend.
Sure you are.
By toolbox, did David mean this, or did he mean himself?
You should get his own frickin' thing.
There's his stupid socket wrench set. Let's get the shit show over with.
And you can't just walk away from the car over here and then get that?
50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
Mm-hmm. Maybe 100-0. Alright, I'm gone. I'm just gonna put it in the mailbox, right?
Does Max picture me pathetically checking this mailbox every 2 seconds for letters that never come?
No, Max doesn't picture you like that.
No love for Chloe.
Alright, laters.
No. School's hardly worth walking to.
Well, I'm going across the street then. I'm gonna go visit the neighbors.
Nah. School's hardly worth walking to.
I guess he's gonna say that whenever I walk. I would walk to... rather walk there than have him drive me, actually.
Mom should date literally anyone else. So?
You find the socket wrench set yet? You can do that one simple thing, can't you?
I can bash you over the head with it.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
He's such a jerk, though.
See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits? No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this. If you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
She's good at the attitude.
All right.
A little more hustle won't kill you there, David. Leave him hanging. Hey!
How you do anything is how you do everything.
That makes a lot of sense.
Now I need a shower. Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
Sorry, Chloe. I know. So lame.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Ugh.
Fuck!
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure.
Well, that's an enjoyment.
So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
Yeah, I really want to hear what she has to say. I know there's going to be consequences, but he just said that he enjoyed not having a father figure. We enjoyed our dad being dead? No. Not happening.
Respect him? I think it's time I show this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say. What's clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Mm.
Language?
Military Here, language.
Let me put that in a language you'll understand. Foxtrot. Uniform.
You've got a smart mouth, don't you?
Let me dumb it down.
Let me dumb it down for you. I mean, sorry. What has fewer syllables than dumb?
Hey, watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
What? Do I smell crap?
Oh. That's what I smell. A giant load of crap.
He says he can crap bigger than us?
Your mother... You're breaking her heart.
Your mom out of this. At least she has a heart, yeah.
At least she has a heart. All you have is... What's it called when you've got one porn stash and zero game?
I was in the army. You will respect me.
I didn't enlist.
I don't remember enlisting, so don't treat me like your newest recruit.
If you were a man,
it's cool. If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you, either.
Ooh. Get that one for free.
Don't know why I bother trying.
Me neither.
Mission accomplished.
She feels pretty good about herself. Do you drive that thing, David, or you just sit there?
Country music? I love this song.
Burning the Midnight Oil again?
I just called to tell you that I miss you, my friend. Burning the Midnight Oil again.
I wonder if that's an actual song. Like from back in the day or something.
What a beautiful day.
Oh wow, really? Mom's purse. Really quick looking around here.
This isn't right.
Ew. Got that right.
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad.
Nothing else to do except look at and talk to... William? That's her actual dad.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
But we'll tell him.
Dad, turn it up.
That's only slightly.
Picking up my lover from the grocery store.
Oh boy, this is when it happens, isn't it? Oh. that's horrible. I didn't know Chloe liked country music. That is horrible.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Try to be nice this time, thanks.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady.
Hey!
I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
Oh my god.
I'll warn everything.
Jerk. I'll warn everything. I'll warn everything. I love that.
Hello, Black Hell.
What a jerk. I was literally saying thanks to him. That's what she was doing. And that's why I picked that, to try to be nice. Well, I guess what can we expect after basically cursing him out? Future needs excellence. Jeremiah Blackwell. Excellence needs future. Do we get to look around the grounds now? The Bigfoots.
Hey,
who's that?
Chloe.
Oh. Hey, Elliot.
Is that Elliot?
I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
It was very
people
preppy.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
So, how about the Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
I don't know, do we? Is she into him? I don't even know. Maybe?
I try to make it a rule not to go to school any more than I have to. But sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
Right. No, it wasn't.
See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
So, he's into her?
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
So I guess he's into her, but she's not so into him, because I noticed I didn't have a chance to say, hell yeah, or okay, or anything. It was just sounds horrible, or maybe? Get DVD from Steph, and she just said that. Thank you. What do we think about him?
It's nice that Elliot always wants to do stuff with me. I just haven't been in the doing stuff mood lately.
So I guess she kind of appreciates him, at least?
See you in class.
There he is. Okay, we're gonna be...
No, Chloe. Class is back the other way.
Oh, damn you. I want to wander around Arcadia Bay. Check out the bulletin board.
Well, at least not for now.
It's not like she was in the middle of saying that. Sci-fi movie club meets 5:30 Wednesdays. New to the genre? Let us introduce you to the classics. Have a movie suggestion? See Warren or Brooke. Right, Warren is the one who's very into Planet of the Apes, I remember. She started saying something.
Well, at least not for now.
Okay, anti-drug poster.
How could I possibly make it through a day in this place without a little chemical assistance?
Drugs, they will mess you up. See? It says it right there. Tempest poster.
Maybe this play won't suck. Maybe.
Thing on this side? Nope. Oh, J for journal, Steph? Okay. You have to hit J when it gets to this. Okay, so today is May 7th, obviously. 7:01 a.m. All this time? Wait, we woke up sitting in bed at 7 a.m. Never mind. That thing, well, it was still technically 7:01 when I went out the door, somehow. Hey, is this Chloe? This is Steph Gingrich. She says, hey. I have your DVD. You can get it before school. Thanks. Hey, I'm at the picnic tables with Mikey. Thanks, on my way. Okay, so now I guess it's 8:01. Alright. Skip? Skip to the loo, my darling?
Skip Matthews, Blackwell's finest. He's not so bad for a mall cop.
So I guess that's who Frank replaces? At some point?
Hey, Skip. Stopped any gang wars lately?
Not today. I did ask Justin Williams' mom to remove her Mercedes out of handicapped parking.
Badass.
Yeah, you know how I roll.
Justin's mom.
So, you spending a lot of quality time with Justin's mom?
No. But if you see Justin, tell him I can only ignore that cloud of weed smoke for so long.
Tell him yourself, Skip. Not my problem.
I'm trying to do him a favor. Speaking of doing people favors...
Yeah. Guess I've been hanging around Justin this morning. His odor must have latched onto me.
Uh-huh. Glad to see all you high risks sticking together.
High risks?
Oh, shit. Sorry. Forget I called you that.
High risks. Guess you can learn useful things in school.
So she's been tagged as a high-risk student. Firewalk show.
So, I went to the mill last night. Caught Firewalk live.
You went to the mill? Wait, you saw Firewalk?
Yeah, baby.
It was cool.
Whoa, pretty wicked. I didn't know you were into music like that.
Good music?
What? Like good music?
Preach it, sister.
Huh.
I'm in a band, actually.
No shit. Really?
We're called Pisshead. It's not a big deal or anything. I mean,
Pisshead.
I mean, I'm trying to get our drummer out there, but it's hard.
Pisshead, huh?
Would you maybe want to hear it? Our demo, I mean.
Sure.
Yeah, okay.
Great.
Just happens to have one on him. Oh, he's calling somebody? Come get me, content ID. Do your worst. Maybe I did it. Doesn't sound that bad. So I wonder if he's playing an instrument or he's the vocalist. So the security guy, forgot his name, but he seems kind of cool and yet lame at the same time.
Say that there's nothing wrong.
tell you, it sounds familiar as far as, like, not the song itself, but this style. Like...
So, what did you think?
I think it was... a cross between really good and meh. I can definitely hear a Jimi Hendrix influence there, for one thing. Maybe it's a little Red Hot Chili Peppers thrown in, and some grunge. Pretty good, really. I can only choose really good and meh.
That was really good, man. If Pisshead came on the radio, I'd turn that shit up.
Oh, right on. Awesome, Chloe, thanks.
And that was actually really good quality for a demo, can I tell you that much.
Skip Matthews, Blackwell's finest. He's...
Hey, stay out of trouble.
Well, that's no fun. Ain't no fun. Oh, Miss Grant! I love Miss Grant!
Miss Grant, the least lame teacher at Blackwell. I wish she could get over the whole push me to succeed thing, though.
She believes in you, Chloe.
Morning, Miss Grant.
What do you think of this hypothesis? That you'll be in your seat by the time chemistry class begins today?
Outlook seems rather cloudy. I don't want to ruin the mystery.
Science is all about discovery, Miss Grant. Guess you'll have to wait and see.
With all the change that's happening at Blackwell
that
of late,
look.
I suppose I can appreciate your consistent wit, Chloe.
What kind of change do you mean?
Well, the Prescotts have made an extremely generous donation to the school, which is good. But instead of going to support more science and mathematics, it's all being dedicated to
sports.
The arts.
Oh, the
you
arts?
You don't think more money should be spent in the arts?
It's not that exactly. I recently made the case that STEM programs should receive more support, but apparently our new donors disagree with me. Such is life, I suppose.
Miss Grant actually seems sad.
The arts support STEM too. Oh, well, maybe things will turn around.
Maybe in another 6 months, a new donor will come along with money for, I don't know, more lasers.
More lasers?
Lasers.
Do we have any lasers?
Sadly, no.
That is sad.
So instead of more lasers, just lasers in general.
Miss Grant, the least lame teacher at Blackwell. Wish
you- I'll see you in class. Right, Chloe?
Yeah.
Need my DVD from Steph. I bet she's nerding it up with Mikey somewhere.
Nerding it up?
I prefer to wake and bake, but hey, to each their own.
Blackwell students, don't miss out on the most important meal of the day. Treat your body right through the stress of finals week. Is that what we have going on, finals week? Do your part for fire safety?
But fire's so pretty.
Fire walk, right? Alright, what's... I can't talk to you. Parking is this way.
No, Chloe.
No.
Class is back the
Chloe.
Other way.
That skipping thing is funny. Okay. Just skirting around the issue here. Literally. Anti-drug poster. Say no to drugs. Drugs winning while doping isn't winning at all. It's a quick trip to the deep end of failure.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Right? Oh, the swimming pool we went in. No admittance without faculty supervision. Can you swim to success? Join one of the top high school swim teams in the nation. The whole nation? Oh, there's a wall without graffiti on it?
Something's definitely missing from that totally blank wall.
Yeah, like their own totally blank walls all over the place. Let's choose Principal Wells so they don't know it's me. Firewalk's too obvious.
Walks.
Ladies and gentlemen, Principal Wells.
Wells rocks, that's funny.
I wonder if Wells is going to appreciate my art.
In reality, you'd probably need at least 2 Sharpies just to draw all that. Oh, here's another spot for art. Oh no, there's stuff here already. Mr. B is a boob?
Smoke. Need my DVD from Steph. I bet she's nerding it up with Mikey somewhere.
Yes. Jack has nice hands. Smoke a fatty, Brenda? Bleep the law. Smoke him if you got him. Eye mustard big. What? Sit on my Johnson. Leave me be. Zach is hot. Stony. Smoke? No sucking on tampons, it's a law. It still says that on her hand, get DVD from stuff. Like, she'd forget otherwise. I guess she would.
Students at Blackwell have this herd instinct to glom up into little groups, like sheep.
Are you playing D&D over there?
If you just want to be alone, you get labeled like some dangerous outsider.
So dangerous.
Just like any other prison. Except now the prison follows you wherever you go, thanks to social media. I can't believe Rachel posted a photo of the two of us together last night. Am I still an outsider if I'm hanging out with Rachel Amber now?
Yeah.
And what does it mean that hanging out was so awesome? Does that make me just the same as every other student here? Nah. Fuck that.
Agreed. Anything else to say? I'm left in a state of wondering if these things end, or I have to end it. Because sometimes they do end. Like when I was laying down listening to the band, those guys came along. If I stand here too long, maybe I'll be caught smoking? Let's end it. I mean, eventually that could happen. I could smoke again. That's funny. Can go up on the stage? Yeesh. We climb the ladder.
Steph and Mikey normally post up somewhere quiet in the courtyard.
I can sit here.
I should probably be getting to class, but I just don't care.
I noticed. Another one of those...
Did last night really happen?
Endless cutscenes?
The internet says it did, but... I still can't believe it. Rachel Amber. The drama star, honor student, popular princess of Blackwell. Swoops in like Batman to save my ass and thrash to Firewalk? Either that was a dream or real life just got a shit ton crazier.
Now I see the sign. Boy, walked on the stage. Too late now. Nothing's kind of going on. She's not saying anything. So, that's a different angle though, isn't it? Looks like the lights are flickering. Is it just the sun, or they're actually flickering? Okay, ending. Uh-oh.